It's a big loss for our team, and when he was taken in the expansion draft. And I've had Eggy in Vegas, and I've had Eggy here in Calgary, and I'd have nothing but great things to say about leadership, the way he is in the locker room. I think it's a great job by their scouts and management there to grab a player of that magnitude. You have the